captain's life seems elegant, with far more booze than a regiment. He's required to provide for all the crew aboard. And when provisions are running short, and if the ship is far from port, the captain himself must sacrifice for all the crew aboard. There's no rum in the captain's barrel, there's rum on the captain's table, and rum in the captain's crew, so buy the captain rum. No rum in the captain's barrel, but there's rum on the captain's table, and rum in the captain's crew, so buy the captain rum. Affair, and from his barrels he must prepare intoxicants of the finest sort for all the crew aboard. But when provisions are running short, and if the ship is far from port, the cap himself must sacrifice for all the crew aboard.
Test of our engine. Got to run these. We have some friends. Hogarth, you know what I'm talking about. So now we're gonna do a circumnavigation of Bainbridge Island over here. Over 2 days, just kind of meander along. We're only getting about 5 knots wind. But we're gonna head over to Blake Island and pull into the marina for the evening. And maybe we'll have a fire out on the beach, have some coffee, and play some music. So it should be a pretty awesome evening. Tomorrow maybe a day run over to Seattle, depending on conditions and whether or not we got to hightail it back to someone who got a new job. So